There's a fight over the future of cryptocurrencies. Cryptocurrencies are among the most divisive assets in the world. Some investors love them and are willing to bet their life savings on them. And others, well, they think that's plain crazy. But inside the world of crypto, there's another battle brewing too, and it could define the future of the technology. You see, on the one hand, we have Bitcoin and its friends. They believe that the primary purpose of a crypto is to store wealth, that it's a digital asset that will someday overthrow the dollar and remove the power to print money from the state. On the other hand, we have Ethereum, Cardano, and the group threatening to decentralize finance, DeFi for short. These take the idea a step further. Sure, they say, we can have a digital decentralized form of wealth, and when we do, we can transfer value when predicted rules have been met. In other words, we can create contracts between people that settle themselves, and we can call these smart contracts. So imagine you and I wanted to take a bet. That bet can be on the outcome of a sports tournament, or on the maximum temperature at some weather station in the Midwest in July, or like an option contract on the closing price of a traded commodity like gold. Next, we can write some computer code that checks whether the condition has been met. And if it has, some crypto is paid into my account. That has the potential to cut out loads and loads of middlemen and women. Clearing houses, insurers, and brokers could all see their businesses disappear with lower fees for those using the services. So naturally, that's the space the bankers and financiers are most worried about. Now, it's too early to say who's winning, but get a ringside seat now. It promises to be one of the greatest battles of our time. This is Decrypted. I'm Eddie van der Walt. For more content like this, follow us on your favorite platforms.